Evans and Sutherland, building technology for the world. For today, for tomorrow. Tools of technology for computer-aided design and engineering in automotive and aerospace design worldwide. Romulus, a software tool providing a practical, workable, three-dimensional geometric modeling capability. Technology that becomes your exclusive computerized guide through the galaxies and beyond. State-of-the-art computer graphic systems for molecular and chemical modeling challenges. And in the medical world, high technology computer graphics tools for visual understanding and analysis. Evans and Sutherland tools provide new dimensions in creativity and feasibility for the world of television and motion picture special effects and animation. computer graphics technology in the world's quest for new energy resources. Evans and Sutherland is a pioneer and leader in computer-generated imagery for high-performance visual simulation systems.
Takeoff checklist is complete. And I'll call tower.
Roger. Applejack Tower, Hotshot 1-1 is ready for takeoff. Spot 7, Mission 31-2.
Roger, Hotshot 1-1, you're clear to lift. Wind is on the nose at 15. Contact Applejack Control on button 2 when airborne.
Hotshot 1-1, Roger.
It's the sort of mission the Marines fly daily in CH-46 helicopters. And yet this one's just a little different. In fact, it's a simulation. The first simulation ever to take advantage of a new era of computer-generated image visual systems. The Rita Fusion and Evans and Sutherland CT-5.
I've got them. I'll call Deadeye. Deadeye, Hotshot 1-1 has a tally on Hotshot 2-4.
Roger. Hotshot 1-1 in flight are cleared to Mountain Eagle and Roadrunner.
Hotshot 1-1, Roger.
Thank you.
As these formation sequences show, CT-5 is the most operationally capable CGI visual ever developed. Its ability to display very high levels of scene content through wide fields of view means that crews under training receive realistic visual cues. Advanced modeling techniques allow full mission tactical scenarios like these to be practiced in total safety.
Hotshot 1-1, Hotshot 2-4 has Mountain Eagle inside.
Hotshot 1-1, Roger.
Outside, shipboard operation scene detail like this helps train pilots for steep mountain landing sites as well as to confined area landing sites, which Hotshot 1-1 is now approaching.
100 feet looking good.
Up to now, the sort of training you've just seen has been beyond the capabilities of conventional computer-generated systems. With CT-5, Evans and Sutherland, in collaboration with Rediffusion Simulation, has advanced the technologies on which those systems were based. Simulated training, as a result, has moved into a new era. The CT-5 visual system installed on this Reflectone CH-46 simulator is the first of three CT-5s for Marine Corps helicopter pilot flight training. One will be used to provide a simultaneous visual capability for a second Reflectone CH-46 and a Sperry Secor CH-53D simulator. The third will be installed on a CH-53E simulator. Though eminently suited to produce the large, highly detailed fields of view required for helicopter operations, Evans and Sutherland's powerful image-generating computer makes the system uniquely capable of very high-capacity scenes over wide fields of view. The outstanding image quality of the system is due to advanced anti-aliasing techniques and high resolution. Developmental databases have been modeled to show CT-5's potential for tactical mission simulation. Teaching formation flying and aerobatics is a demanding aspect of today's tactical flight training programs. Formation flight requires that the visual system be capable of displaying multiple moving objects, such as other aircraft. A unique feature of CT-5 is its ability to color blend polygons in the modeled scene. This color blending is used to portray the F-16 afterburners with a high degree of realism. Database surfaces may also be modeled as transparent. As we take a sidelong view of the formation, notice that the canopies are in fact transparent and that the pilots are visible inside the aircraft. Follow a single F-16 close up as it executes an aileron roll. Because of the high scene capacity of the system, considerable detail may still be seen on the ground below. As the F-16 begins its roll, the shading on the fuselage changes to reflect the orientation of the aircraft relative to the position of the modeled sun. These scenarios show a Boeing 707 in a conventional takeoff and landing. Watch how CT-5 is able to manage very small scene detail. The windows and control surfaces on the 707 and the expansion strips in the runway are smaller than a pixel in size, yet they behave properly while moving through the scene. CT-5 can also be used to train ground-based personnel for operations requiring visual acquisition, recognition, tracking, and destruction of airborne targets. In these brief scenes, a MiG-27 is identified, tracked, and engaged. The ground-to-air missile, you see, is one of the weapons effects CT-5 can simulate. Air-to-ground engagements, the visual system's high scene capacity and ability to display multiple moving objects make realistic tactical mission simulation possible. The trees, 30 to 70 feet in height, give the pilot important altitude, speed, and distance cues. They also increase the level of difficulty for target detection and engagement. This model of a tank is highly detailed and interesting. More important, however, is the generic desert on which the tank is staged. The desert in this scenario contains an abundance of three-dimensional textural objects, including rocks, small hills, bushes, cacti, buttes, and mesas. In this brief flight, we pursue and overtake the tank. Without the three-dimensional visual cues, the pilot would find it difficult to determine altitude and rate of closure without reference to his instruments. Realistic simulation of a hostile aircraft engagement demands that the visual system maintain scene capacity and resolution while the aircraft are rapidly maneuvering. To realistically represent this flight regime, the visual system must present to the pilot adequate cues to judge altitude and ground speed. We believe that ultimately, texture-like visual cues can be provided in sufficient abundance to support previously impossible tasks, such as nap of the earth flight. Visual cues such as those shown in this scenario are far superior to the simple two-dimensional texture approach used in less sophisticated systems. CT-5 exemplifies rapid strides that have occurred in image generation equipment in the last decade. Until now, the same dramatic progress has not occurred in visual displays. Today, however, with the development of the Rediffusion Wide Visual Display System, all that has changed. David Chirac is Rediffusion's Senior Director of Engineering. Dave, tell us what's so unique about this new display system.
Here, we have an engineering model of the new wide system.
How does it work?
There are three differences from previous systems. Firstly, we have now projectors which generate the image that falls on this large back projection screen. Another image is formed on that side, which is then viewed by the pilots in the cockpit in this large continuous mirror, which is the most forward part of the total system.
Well, that's great in theory, but does it work in practice?
Engineering tests, which we have done so far, look very encouraging. What we are looking at now are pictures taken from the co-pilot's position in a development equipment that we have put together recently. As the camera pans around, notice the realistic views that you can get through the pilot's window, and that of the left-hand window, just as in the real world. To all of us in the simulation industry, that is very exciting. For the first time ever, it's now possible for all of the occupants of the flight deck to participate in the visual scene exactly as in the real world. One can imagine how such a system could enhance the training value of ASW search or tactical transport missions. In this shot, we have a camera positioned in the instructor's seat so that he can fully take part in the training exercise from a visual point of view. With previous systems, the exit pupil of monitor-based devices has been so limited that from the instructor's position, some views were possible, but they had no direct perspective relationship to the actual view outside the cockpit. We believe this is an important development because it now provides the new sophisticated imagery to all cockpit occupants.
Rediffusion and Evans and Sutherland present the broadest spectrum of image generation and display technology available today. CT5, advanced database techniques, and the wide display are significant developments that provide increased operational effectiveness of flight simulation and give our forces the tactical edge.
There is an island so near and so far. I leave all my thoughts and cares behind and travel far, letting go. And then I find the island of my everything in between.
Welcome to the world of the Aurora 100, to the meeting place of the graphic arts and computer technology, the most advanced artist's implement in the world. These computer graphics and animations were produced by operators of the Aurora 100 video graphic system, by graphic artists with no computer experience whatever. With an electronic stylus and tablet, the artist works with two monitors. On the left, the menu, where he selects from over 100 graphic functions. And on the right, the canvas monitor, where he builds his pictures. Here the artist can create a simple animated graphic in minutes using the Aurora's fast and easy to use graphics tools, including a palette of 128 colors chosen from a possible range of 16 million shades, as well as drawing functions, color fill, grid, magnify, copy, and a text generator. When the animation has been sequenced, the finished product is output to tape or air at the push of a button. The artist stores graphics and animations on computer disk for immediate recall, building whole libraries of images for repeated use, modification, and recombination. Here we see the video input function. The artist captures the desired picture from live video brought in from a copy camera or any other video source. By painting into the picture, he can isolate part of it and eliminate another part. A selected element may be edged with multiple colors, and a set of colors can be quickly adjusted to the desired range. The picture or part of it may be reduced. Automatic line drawing on a variable grid provides a border. New colors can be added from a virtually infinite range of hue, saturation, and brightness. You may generate text in any color
from a library of dozens of pre-programmed fonts with automatic edging and drop shadow. And you have a finished graphic in only minutes. The operator captures high contrast line art by limiting video input to only two colors, black and white. After erasing unwanted parts of the picture and positioning the artwork, colors are filled into individual areas and each element given a place in a sequence of reveals. Automatic edging provides another animating element. The speed is set and a new animation is created. Further operations on the finished graphic can produce an infinity of variations. Here are a series of logos input from the camera and quickly colored up. Some examples of continuous tone artwork, which have animation added. Broadcast graphics such as station IDs and show opens, which have been hand-painted on the Aurora 100. Variations of cycling animation for a limitless number of effects in instructional graphics. And animation sequences worth 1,000 words. And now a few examples of finished show opens and promotional spots edited with material created on the Aurora 100 system. News Center 4 in-depth report. 700 years ago, Marco Polo blazed an historic path between Europe and the Orient. But in San Francisco, his legacy lives on shaky ground. Some Italians...
Our public schools have faced a lot of tough problems in the last few years. Funding cutbacks, teacher strikes, and discipline problems have all contributed to a dramatic decline in quality. But the tide may be turning. A back-to-basics approach, tougher discipline, and vocational training are leading to improved test scores. Enrollment is holding steady. But just when it looks like we're back on track, there may be even more trouble ahead. Public schools fight back, starting Monday, live on 4.
In addition to the standard features provided on the Aurora 100 system, special optional software packages are available, such as the Satellite Weather Package, which automatically reads in cloud data from a weather service satellite on top of a map which is custom designed by the artist. The clouds are addressable in 13 different levels by transparency and color. Temperature and other weather data are also overlaid in the desired font and color. Here is the Aurora 100 system on the set of KRON-TV in San Francisco.
Now let's take a look and see what's going on across the country. Just a moment ago, we were talking about bad weather here last January with all those floods. Well, we're going to color in those areas where I think the severest weather is. Not all those clouds produce rain, but the ones that I've colored in red are the ones where I think the most intense precipitation is, and those areas are primarily thunderstorms that are developing all the way from Oklahoma up to Ohio, and there's the threat of tornadoes taking place anywhere from Missouri to the northwestern corner of Ohio, as these are rather severe thunderstorms in that area. Let's see if we can't take a quick, closer look at it. You can see there is quite a bit of bad weather back there. Let's see if I can't color in for you just what's going on. Right through here, southern Marin, reaching down into south central Missouri and up through the northwestern corner of Ohio, there's the threat of tornadoes. And tonight we'll update that for you and let you know if any took place in that section of the country. Meanwhile, our weather is very calm and rather nice. Here are the high temperatures for today, reaching up.
Another optional software package provides the equivalent of full cell animation. Single frames are created on the Aurora 100 by either video input or painted directly. These frames are modified and colored and stored on disk to be recalled automatically and written a frame at a time to videotape. Any number of backgrounds and foregrounds may be combined in one frame. In the same way, a series of frames can be built, using such functions as rotate and scale to produce dynamic animation in a fraction of the time taken by conventional means. Or a piece of flat art can be pulled apart and rebuilt through animation of its elements. This, then, is the world of Aurora Video Graphics, a world in which the television artist produces animation and special effects as quickly and easily as he used to put lines on paper. A dynamic new television medium, the Aurora 100 Video Graphics System.
Peak, the time of day the Pike family uses the most electricity. Add Jones Peak, Smith's Peak, and over half a million others, all happening at the same time. And that's CP&L's peak. And the bigger our peak gets, the more expensive electricity we'll get. Use less during peak periods. Beat the peak before it beats us.
Idea takes flight, born on the wings of science, an innovation that will change your perception of fashion forever. Lycra sets fashion free. As if by magic, just a touch of Lycra makes fashions that move, fit, and last. Lycra, the invisible difference. You can't see it, you can only experience it. Look for Lycra in dresses and sportswear at Jordan Marsh. Lycra sets fashion free.
毎日何気なく使っている電気、
トシバプレゼンタ、su exclusivo sistema de microcomponentes。Escuche a Toshiba, la potencia del Japón.
At Pirelli, when we build a tire, we build it to rely on. 300 yards of high tensile steel, 800 yards of flexible fiber cord, 12 individually formulated rubber compounds and a unique computer design tread pattern. No other tire can give you Pirellability.
Introducing another first from Atari. It's not a new game program or a home computer program. It's a new service program, Atari Service. Only Atari backs up its video games and home computers with a nationwide system of more than 700 factory-authorized Atari service centers. Call toll-free 800-538-8543 to find the Atari service center nearest you. Atari Service. Service that's as good as Atari.
Imagine your company with 1,800 data terminals scattered over three states. Suddenly, one runs wild and jams part of your network. How do you find it? Fast. A Dataphone 2 system from Bell, like First Wisconsin National Banks, does it for you. Pinpoints trouble and isolates it automatically. When time is money, this is the kind of information management you want. Get it with a call to your Bell system account executive. The knowledge business.
As we move into the future, our requirements of the humble washing machine grow daily more complex and diverse. But there's a range of machines which more than satisfies them, which stand out as a rare combination of sophisticated technology and practical efficiency, which are designed to be as elegant and simple outside as they are advanced and reliable inside. Series 2000 from Indesit, your future machine.
The reason we're here as man and woman is to love each other, take care of each other. When love walks in the room, everybody stand up. Oh, it's good, good, good. Like Brigitte Bardot. Now look at the people in the streets, in the bars. We are all of us in the gutter. Some of us are looking at the stars. Look round the room. Life is unkind. We fall, but we keep getting up. Over and over and over. We'll be together, always this way. Your eyes are blue, like the heavens above. Talk to me, darling, with a message of love. Now the reason we're here, every man, every woman, is to help each other, stand by each other. When love walks in the room, everybody stand up. Oh, it's good, good.
Videodrome is a bioelectronic addiction. Videodrome is the ultimate addiction. Videodrome will shatter your reality. Television can change your mind. Videodrome will change your body. Experience Videodrome.
Videodrome. Videodrome.
Coming to a theater near you.
Videodrome.
Videodrome. From Universal Pictures. Videodrome.
Your bankers too. Let's get up and learn those rules. Weatherman and the crazy chief. One says sun and one says sea. AM, the FM, the PM too. Turning out that boogaloo. Gets you up and I guess you out. But how long can you keep it up? Give me Honda, give me Sonic. So cheap and real phony. Hong Kong dollar, Indian cents, English pounds and Eskimo pence. Sophistication. Seen the ads, they think it's nice. Better work hard, I seen the price. Never mind that, it's time for the bus. We got to work, and you're one of us. Clocks go slow in a place of work. Minutes drag and the hours jerk. Yeah, wait, bye-bye. Bye-bye to the boss. It's our profit, it's his loss. But anyway, the lunch bell rings. Take one out, do your fine. Cheese boyga. What do we have for entertainment? Cops kicking gypsies on the pavement. Now the news has leapt to attention. Lunar landing of the Venice Convention. Italian mobster shoots a lobster. Seafood restaurant gets out of hand. Car in the fridge, a fridge in the car. Like cowboys do in TV land.
You know what?
And sweat some more. The sun will sink and we'll get out the door. It's no good for man to work in cages. Hit the town, he drinks his wages. Your friend, your sweat. But did you notice you ain't getting? Your friend, your sweat. But did you notice not getting anywhere? Don't you ever stop long enough to start? Take your car out of that gear. Don't you ever stop long enough to start? Get your car out of that gear. Call the mobs, a fire and Engels. Came to the checkout at the 7-Eleven. Mobs was good, but he has sense. Engels, Lenin, the necessary events. What do we got? Yeah. What do we got? Yeah. What do we got? Magnificent. What do we got?
Z-grass. Z-grass. Z-grass.
Einstein, here welcoming you to Sigref 82. Hello, Albert Einstein, here welcoming you to Sigref 82. 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 Sigref 82.